for this intro to the challenge for Design Dojo, what you're going to want to do is go ahead and choose the Design Dojo Illustrator challenges. When you have this open, you'll be able to check out the exercises and videos that are available. Now with this, you've got a few things besides Illustrator that are embedded here. So let me go over some of the basics of this. So with this particular piece, the idea is you've got challenges and you've got projects. What you're going to do is start with the challenges. Now with these challenges, you can see there's some design essentials, there's ninja moves, there's Illustrator mastery, there's Photoshop mastery, and then there's projects. Now these projects are ones that I would do after you've done these other pieces up here, but let me show you the basics of what's happening here. For this part, these are super quick and fast if you want to test your knowledge on these design essentials and these quizzes that are here for the ninja moves. Those would help definitely for the end of course exam, but you can just click on one of them and see these are just things to study. There's really not a lot of things that you would end up doing with this yet. However, you can, after studying it a bit, if you want to click on take the quiz, it will ask you some basic questions and let you know if you have them right. Go ahead and do that on your own. Now, as far as the hands-on pieces, let me scroll down a little bit and I'll show you here, is these are more just shortcut quizzes. So if you click on this link, it will show you what the shortcuts are. And then if you click on this quiz, it'll ask you some questions about those shortcuts. Super useful. Then here are more of the hands-on. So with this piece, there's video walkthroughs that are available for each one of these. So you can click on that link and it'll take you to the videos. But right here under AI Basics, if you click on this file, you'll be able to open up the Illustrator file that goes along with this one. Same with this one, and that one. What you would end up doing for the challenge itself is go through, do the pieces, and then export the artboards out as JPEGs, and then come over to the discussion board area and post it in the Design Dojo discussion board challenge section. So you just upload the JPEGs. If you're not sure how to do the uploads of JPEGs, if you go back to the modules, I've put together a series of how-to videos here in this Start Here section. You can take a look and see how to upload files and how to work with all of that. So that is what you would end up doing for the Design Dojo piece. If you want to do things beyond Illustrator, here are some of the Photoshop ones that are available, although it's not loading up properly. The Photoshop ones that are available, and then if you want to get a preview, you just click on these and it will open up the file and walk you through what you're going to do. So for example, here on the Illustrator one, come on, little computer. Yeah, I think I'm overloading the computer with stuff. You can zoom in and it will walk you through how to do the work in this particular tutorial. And then there's these pro projects that are really interesting as well. So you can take a look at those and see what you can do with it. So that is the Design Dojo challenge. Let me know if you have any questions on it and I'll help you out.